are off and running. That'll be a throw-in. Ashley Williams.
Taylor.
Ki Sung Yueng.
Taylor.
An important interception. Things were starting to look dangerous.
Vargas. Nelson Oliveira.
The danger was there. He dealt with it well.
David Pizarro.
Ki Sung Yueng. Played in accurately.
Nelson Oliveira.
Tried to play it through. Nice ball through. A corner then. So, how will they work this one? He's going on his own. Some dangerous moments, but he was there to intervene. Routledge plays it into the danger area. Angel Rangel. The ball played down the middle. And they get it away. Break is on. It's Diamanti. Still goalless here at the moment. He couldn't get it cleanly, and it's a foul.
Vargas.
A volley.
Well, I feel I've got to praise the shot here, because it's not easy to execute those first time volleys. They usually end up in Rose Edgehog.
Yes, the keeper was certainly tested.
Vargas.
Valero. Well intercepted, saw the danger and got to it. Valero, forward it goes. Pasquale. Routledge. Defending in numbers here. Not long to go until half time, and it's still goalless. Going forward. This goes for a throw in.
Nelson Oliveira.
Doesn't manage to get that one through. Josip Iličić.
Well, he was given the time and room initially to hold on to the ball, but eventually he was squeezed that bit harder and the task became too much. I think he's got to be a little quicker in his distribution then and get others into the match.
The opposition posing a few questions, but he's able to intercept. Routledge. Play surges forward. Whacks it. Just off target.
Well, if he hopes to do better than that, he's got to work on his technique and his timing. The contact wasn't right there, so there wasn't much chance of success.
Lee Sung-yuen, Routledge. Gonzalo Rodriguez. Micah Richards. Moving forwards. And he's made sure that's not getting through. There is half-time. Neither side has managed the goal. It's 0-0.